Hello everyone and welcome to Mugen AI Tournament 7. Winter has come and spring has arrived. I'm your host Killrod X and alongside me is a newcomer to the Mugen world, Zoku Tenchi.
Pretty colors!
Yeah, anyways. It seems every season fighters new and old ride to these tournaments to prove who is the strongest.
How do they do that?
Due to some unconventional means, every fighter ranging from video games to anime are transported to this world. We still have no idea to this day how it's done.
Really enjoy these things, don't they?
Yeah, you wouldn't believe. But before we announce our first 10 matches, it's time for today's opening ceremony.
Oh, goody!
Yes, today's opening ceremony is done by the oh-so-cute pourings of the Ragnarok Online universe. Sadly, we were only able to get two. I'm not fazed by this whatsoever.
Heartless! Oh no! That looks so painful, yet still so cute!
While the rescue team takes care of the situation, let's explain the setup for this tournament, shall we? Alright, here's how the tournament will be set up. For the first 4 weeks, we'll be starting off with the elimination matches. The first 2 weeks will be 10 matches each, and the last 2 weeks will be 6 matches each. We'll start with 16 matches on the elimination block on the left, then we'll move over to the next 16 matches on the elimination block on the right. After them will come the first set of team matches. This will be one full week. It'll be a total of 8 matches, and it'll run the same layout just like the elimination block. The following week after will be 2 blocks. This will be the big team battles and the free-for-all matches. As you can see from the roster, the team that wins the big team battle will be a 1-round free-for-all. The last one standing, along with the final person to fall, moves on to the final week of the tournament. The last and final week of the tournament is the semifinals and the grand finale. This will be between the winner of the left and right block. Only going to focus on the first 32 matches. These matches are one-on-one and will be 4 rounds with no time limit. And with that underway, here's our first of the 10 matches for week 1.
It will be interesting to see how well all of these different people can work together when they get to the team matches.
Today's first matchup is Reimu Scarlet versus Ichigo.
Oh, these are two very different fighters. I wonder how Reimu will fare against Ichigo. He looks mean.
Ichigo made his first debut on Mugen AI Tournament V. He fought against Kanabino Mikoto, who's from the anime Air. Sadly, he was wiped out in the elimination block. As for Reimu Scarlet, this is her second debut. From what I gather, she's from the Toho universe, but there's not too much information on her.
How did they let her in the tournament without doing a background check? What if she suddenly turns and attacks the audience?
She's not really too fixated on anyone else at the moment, but we'll keep an eye on her. Well then, let's watch!
Scarlet versus Ichigo.